Up that.
I'm gonna, Sandy, put your head down. Chill. Don't.
Zandy's like, I love you, Dad. Pay attention to me. And there it went. Okay. It
looks a lot better.
Okay, good. Yeah. I had to change the resolution like a lot. Hold on while I grab my.
Well, I was gonna go play. Maybe I still will. I'm not sure.
You're gonna play what?
I was gonna play Overwatch.
My thing is I don't mind if anybody in my VC plays a game. They cannot talk about it while I'm on stream. I have a very specific reason for this. I had a stream once where I was playing a game that had a lot of voice acting in it. And somebody was playing a different game. And I literally had to just stop playing the game. And I didn't go anywhere or say anything for an hour. Because they were talking all about their game. So it's not.
I'm trying to remember if this was my fuck up.
It was not. No.
Okay.
This was somebody else's fuck up, and it's one I addressed with them personally and privately, so they know who they are.
Okay.
Oh, so much better. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm glad to hear that. But they have been told, hey, you're the reason why this rule now exists. I think it's in my Discord rules. I don't know. What I do know is that it is a rule that you are not allowed to.
I'm over here like, that really honestly could have been me.
It was neither one of you. I can promise you that it was neither one of y'all's fuck up. It was somebody else. Somebody who, again, I have told them that it was a problem. And it was like a couple months ago.
Shall remain nameless.
Exactly. I've already had it out with them. We're all good. Why do I keep peeking? Do I have a filter? I do have a filter on this. Okay. Well, let's turn that off because I am peeking the mic bad. And I know that I had to turn on gain for ASMR mode, but I'm not going to be doing that.
I know it's been a while since I've been here, but like...
Yeah.
Your model's physical characteristics change.
Yes.
You did adjust the physical traits on the model, correct?
Yes, I did.
They're not just larger and perkier out of imagination, right?
Oh, you mean those? No, I don't think I changed those.
I swear they're different.
No. I did change some other physical aspects, though. Oop.
I do see the rest there of those, yes. Like I do notice the changes and stuff.
Yeah, the inside of my mouth is completely different.
Oh, no, cryo.
Shut up about... No, it was not. It was not. It was somebody else. They were talking about Minecraft, actually. And they were telling my husband about a thing. And poor sweet star, he was trying to fix it and get us back on track, and it wasn't happening, and it's fine. I did it. See, here's the thing. I say in VC. If you are in VC with me, and you are playing a game, you are perfectly allowed to do that. I'm not going to tell you not to play a game while you're in VC with me. What I am going to say is that nobody is allowed to talk about their game while in VC with me. And I still need to turn down the resolution a little bit. You know what?
Can I tell you about, like, after you went to take your nap, what I went to play, and, like, what happened with it when I went to play it?
That is fine as long as you are including me in the conversation. The big problem comes in when people are just talking about what they're doing.
Conversating about what they're going on.
Yeah. What the hell is behind me?
What happened? You went to go take your nap, and I loaded up Inscription, which I had.
Oh, I love Inscription.
Save data. I rewrote it entirely for for partner when they were here.
Yeah.
Reformatted the game, and never got played. But so I went to go play it, but it's on the highest graphics settings, and it immediately turned my fans into red.
Oh, that's I'm assuming that's not good.
Remember how I told you they're linked to my processor?
Yikes.
Yeah, red is bad.
And yeah, hello, I'll bet.
Calbion.
Hi, Calbion. I have eaten water. All hail the never-ending card game, indeed. Okay, so we're gonna turn up that resolution scale just a little bit. You guys will have to keep me apprised on if we start to lag, because this game is extremely heavy on all the shit. Adolescent Spark. Okay, I guess we got more dragons while I was not paying attention. Oh, we got an Ice Wyvern! Yes! Wait, okay. So, is this poison, lightning? Wait, is this the one that I raised? Hold on. That's poison. That's poison. That's all our lightnings. That's an Ice Wyvern. But I don't know if it's the one I raised. You know what? I can check this pretty fucking easily. Oh, fuck. If I can get out of the... If I can get out of the tree line. Yeah, this is the one I imprinted on. Okay. So, I enjoy chaos. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Chaos.
Sure.
Come on, Lita. Chaos is great.
Oh, the two of you in one VC? I might lose my mind. Let's do it. Definitely not hyper-fixated on board. You're just... I love it. I love the hyperfixations. This is my current one. So I have eaten and watered, and now I'm drinking an energy drink. I did drink a whole thing of water before I poured another energy drink, so I want fucking kudos for that. The game is a tad dark. Yeah, it is because it's night. It'll lighten up as we go on. So first things first, I need to sort my burbs.
Seems like Cryo made it in, by the way.
Yes, he did.
Hello! Greetings, and hello it.
Make an adjustment there real quick.
Why isn't... I would appreciate it if whoever is moving my burbs would stop.
You know they won't.
Yeah.
Burbs. You have to touch the burbs.
Well, here's the thing. Everybody has their own burbs.
But they're not your burbs. They want to play with your burbs.
Burbs are the best burbs.
No.
Yeah, this is an innuendo for tits.
Yes, I've noticed.
I was talking about burbs.
Hold on, let me turn you up, Cryo. You are quiet. I think the last time you were at my VC, I was doing a ASMR stream, so I turned you real quiet. Also, we don't have an Angelo on screen. That needs to be fixed.
Browser. Yeah, we were doing an ASMR stream last time. Now I'm thinking about it. I think it was last time I was in your VC.
Well, I was doing a lot of ASMR streams last time I streamed.
The stream, we somehow went political in ASMR mode. I was very concerned by that.
Yeah, well, it's hard not to get. Good, that was me. Leah, I'm sorry. You... What was you? Oh, touching the burbs. No.
You.
Anyway. Yeah, I was tired and I was angry.
Is that my steering wheel? Can't even fucking tell. Hold on. Yep, that's the front of my truck. How do I turn this fucking camera around?
I don't know. Oh, we have camis on. Hello.
Yes, but I'm sitting in my truck at work and it's dark as shit, so.
that tracks. What time is it for you?
12:20. So I got 6.5 hours left to work.
I mean, I hope that it's a good day at work.
I mean, I've already made my commission for the day, so, and 6.5 hours means anything else is just extra. I've impounded 3 vehicles, and 2 of them were for the police, so that's decent money. Well, one's a DUI, but he wasn't actually driving, he was just sitting in his car drunk. But he was blocking the road, so the police had me take it anyway.
Yeah. I mean, that makes sense.
Another one was...
You don't really need to give them a reason, they'll just,
Yeah.
No. Out here, they actually want a reason. Like, really don't ask a lot of questions here, so if they call us, we just go. Like, this city is, shoot first, ask questions, maybe.
Ask questions, maybe.
Love it. Same out here.
Yeah.
You know, I'm surprised Cryo isn't a feckin' mod in this chat. No, he used to be, I think.
Then you removed me they because I was be chaotic.
Yes.
Joining.
I also got yelled at by Twitch for having too many mods, so I had to clear my mods list.
Yeah, that's fine. It's not like I do much.
Besides cause chaos.
Exactly.
Which I'm all for.
You agreed to this, Lita. I asked permission before I jumped in.
He did.
I know.
But I'm actually just thankful to hear your voice right now and to hear the normal tone of your voice right now versus
my
stressed out Lita.
Yeah. I was not doing well. I'm still not doing well. It's just better.
And I'm still glad that you decided to stream tonight.
Yeah.
Today, for those of us who work nights. Really funny when I get to come into work at 7 o'clock at night and go, good morning.
Wait. Why do I have nothing in my inventory? What?
My favorite always was,
I'll figure that out in a bit.
Leaving work and telling people good night.
Yep. Every morning when I'm leaving for, when I'm going home at like 30 in the morning. Good night.
Now play some Borderlands and try not to die. I'd rather get a, No.
If Lita's gonna play Borderlands anything, she's gonna have to play Tiny Tina's with me.
Oh, I have that on my Xbox.
I don't have anything.
I can fix that later.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
But you're gonna need to download the Epic Launcher and then send me your screen name on there.
Oh, God, if I can even remember how to log in.
Wait, did I do Tiny Teens through Epic or Steam? I don't even remember now.
Okay, so I'm kidding.
Is it cross-platform, Cryo?
Oh, yeah. I have a friend who joins me all the time.
Oh.
He plays on his Xbox.
Hi, Foghorn. Why are you here? I'm beginning to think that somebody is playing pranks with the burbs, and I don't like it. Burbs. Yeah, let me get Leghorn. Foghorn Leghorn.
You should never play pranks on the birds. You can tease the birds. Maybe sometimes bite the birds, but you never pranks on the birds.
Jesus Christus.
You can use the birds to play pranks on others.
This is valid. I will give you that, and that's perfectly fine. But
see,
as long as you never play pranks on the birds.
The problem is that somebody is moving all of the burbs around.
Hey, they just want a cop a feel.
I will fucking yeet you within an inch of your life.
I can keep this up.
Now, you have to stop. I'm gonna say you need to stop. Oh God, I don't feel comfortable really setting up a structure without FaZe approval, but like I need to sort my birds.
So find a structure that's far enough away where it won't interfere with anybody.
I can't. It has to be within these blue boxes, because if it's not, then we're not. It doesn't count as base, and we're not protected anymore. So I have to put it somewhere throughout here, but I might put it, like, over here.
So text Faye, say, hey, I'm building shit. Sorry.
Well, she's asleep, so it wouldn't help.
Yeah, I was gonna play into this.
Yeah.
I'm assuming that she is asleep.
Yeah.
You know what? I don't assume anybody's asleep in my friend's list. You kidding me?
I assume everyone's asleep in my friend's list.
Faye worked, like, a 12-hour day and then has to work again tomorrow. So,
you can't see my face in this horrid ass light. Hold on. What the fuck do I do for a living?
Sleep?
No, I don't. Trust me, I fucking don't. Lita can testify to that.
Yep. Can indeed.
But I pull 12-hour shifts every day, at least.
Faye deals with insurance and customer service.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so Faye deals with the aftermath after I do my job.
Literally. Yeah.
Yep.
And sometimes she gets people being like, so, the other person in the car died, but, like, my car is totaled. Will you cover this?
Oh, God.
No, you dumb. Anyways.
Oh, God. No.
I've been on a call with her while she's on break, and she's just kind of like, I hate everything. And I'm like, yeah, I don't blame you. Okay, I'm gonna see.
I literally had a DB tow,
mm-hmm.
and I'm towing the vehicle with the DB in it. It's normal for us. We aren't even phased.
You're not even allowed to move it, aren't you?
Nope. The vehicle and the DB go to Seizure World, where they get left until the coroner comes and deals with them.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But, I'm sorry, did you say I'm going to see the northern lights? Hold the fuck up, hold on a second. Get back to you in just a second.
Okay.
Twitter just sent me something. I'm like, I'm sorry, what was that? I need to know what that said.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to take... Would Sakura be better?
I'm supposed to apparently be able to see the northern lights right now, and I can't see them.
Oh.
Maybe it's overcast.
It is fucking overcast and sprinkling.
No! That sucks. Now to murder Crom so hard. Okay, hold on. I missed some of this. I meant me, Lita. Dear Jesus. Okay, what do you mean you meant me? The occasional chaos? And a murder Crom. Who the heck is Crom? Prank season is
awesome.
Okay, here's the thing. You can take this to y'all's grave. It is never prank season for me. If you play pranks on me, I will probably never talk to you again.
I have played pranks on you, Lita.
I have too, so I'm just sitting there going mental note.
When have you guys played pranks?
Lita. You know me. Think about
it. I can't remember when. But I know that I have.
Okay. like saying a joke in poor taste is not the same as being like, so your husband died. Just kidding.
See, that's not a prank.
See, that either.
A poor choice of wording.
No, that's the kind of like pranks that I'm used to. When I say I don't like pranks, I don't mean just like funny like jokes or I mean, don't saran wrap my shit. Don't wrap it up in wrapping paper. Don't try to dump like something slimy or like watery on my head. No.
Whack myself with my crossbar. Yeah, those really are.
Huh?
Those aren't even good pranks.
Right?
Okay, what is a good prank to you guys?
Something that you're not going to know about until 2 weeks after we've planted it.
Ah, the rotten egg method.
Yes.
Elaborate. See,
okay, so the rotten egg method is basically you take an item that the person is, you know, they're going to be looking for, and you hide it somewhere, and it's going to take them forever to finally figure it out where it is, but you can also, at the same time, you hide it right in an obvious spot that you know they're never going to look at.
Oh, so like teeny tiny little rubber duckies.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Like an army of them. It's one of the pranks I've been seeing a lot of on TikTok. That kind of a prank, I'd love.
Although, let's say dead fish and the radiator.
Like your straight iron or something like that.
No, absolutely not. Don't do that. Don't hide something that I need to use. Hide something that, like, I'm not going to notice in most cases, and isn't going to bother me or anything like that. Like,
I need to go on Amazon real quick. I wonder if I can buy bulk rubber duckies.
You can. You can buy
one of my favorite ones.
You can buy
the little chirping device.
Oh no, absolutely not. I have misophonia.
Love that one.
Because of my misophonia, that will absolutely kill me.
Seen the talk video of the fucking lines in the apartments that beep?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
I phrased it that way on purpose because it's not exactly a friendly TikTok video.
Yeah. But what you can get as far as like little rubber duckies is you can get, they're not technically rubber, they're plastic, but they're teeny tiny. They're like maybe a centimeter tall. And you can get like 2,000 of them for like $8.
Oh, that is a horrible thing to tell me.
And then you could just hide them everywhere. They take forever
until
to find.
You make the mistake of letting me have access to your house, and then you figure out why that was a horrible idea.
Oh no, I love it. That kind of a prank, I adore, because it's cute, and it's fun, and it's an Easter egg hunt. And as long as you don't mock me for not having found them all, like, it's harmless, and it's fun, and I like it. Also, smidge laggy. Yeah, is it better now? I turned the resolution down again.
We're also not around the blue boxes, which helps.
The blue boxes?
Yeah. Where you're supposed to be building.
Oh, base. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a lot of dinos. I might just have to turn it down to, like, its lowest setting. Ooh, while I'm streaming. Yeah, it's erupting right now. So I'm not gonna go dragon hunting. And no, this is one of my good birds. Until I have a backup, I'm not killing her. But I don't mind the I don't mind the teeny tiny rubber ducky, and I don't mind the hiding stuff, but it's like, don't be stuff that's gonna take a pain in the ass, like, hours to clean. Don't make it really noisy because of my sensitive hearing and misophonia, and don't make it gross. Like, if it's gross, I'm not okay with it. Harmless, cute, fun pranks, like, for instance, the rubber duckies. I got no problem with that. I think that's great. In fact, I love them. That's just not usually the kinds of pranks that I see. I see a lot of, like, let's make your life a living hell type pranks.
Oh, what about the bag of, like, just...
Hmm?
Instead of rubber duckies, why not... Calvion makes a very good counter-argument to that.
Oh, yeah, the babies are cool. And also teeny tiny dildos.
Those would be fun, too.
What were you saying, Cryo?
Oh, I was just saying you can get a pack of 200 of them for $30 on Amazon.
Okay, then guess the other one was, like, on sale or something. But, yeah. Like, just hiding them all everywhere is... I love it. I live for that particular prank because it's in good fun. It's cute.
I will be right back. I need to call this customer and let them know I'm on the way.
Okay. Love your face.
Love you too. Bye.
Bye. I just, most pranks are not that, like, innocent. You know?
No, most aren't. That's for sure.
Wait, was that? Okay. So, I'm, like, trying to see if the Frost Dragon has respawned. I'm not seeing it. But I also don't have all of the map uncovered. In fact, we should take a look and see if I can. How fast are you? You're way too fast for me to upgrade you again. I need to have a burb that's just like insanely fast. Wait, are you all white? No. I was really excited for an all-white burb because we need one.
What do you need an all-white bird for?
Breeding. For colorings.
Okay. As long as it's not for any specific meetings.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know what? I don't feel like explaining that joke. That was stupid. That was a bad joke.
Can you guys hear me now?
Yes, we can.
Okay, so what was the bad joke? What I missed?
It's okay.
We will never know.
Fair enough. I get to go break into some guy's truck.
I love your job.
I love my job too. I get to say that with a straight face and mean it. I also may end up running somebody over if he doesn't get the fuck out of my road.
It's a 2-for-1 special today.
Ooh, a pretty snake. Die. Oh my fucking god, you reverse. So, one thing I dislike about Ark is it will just randomly, fucking reverse the buttons I need for first person and attack. Not cool. I actually used to know somebody like who would hide the teeny tiny babies in ice cubes.
Nah.
And then just serve it in drinks like it was completely normal.
Oh, another one of my favorite pranks was mustard ice cubes.
No, absolutely not. That's one of those that I'm just like, I don't like the
ice cubes in a glass of Coke. Good times, good times.
That's another prank that, like, I will stop talking to you over. Don't hide different foods in foods. Like, the sausage in a cupcake thing? Mm-mm. Don't do it.
Okay.
I got problems with...
Hold on. Eggs. But they're cake.
That is fine. Realistic cakes, I love. Mini M&Ms, but yeah, no. Mm-mm. Absolutely not.
I want to know who's dumb enough to not look inside the tube on that. I mean, seriously.
It's a whole setup type of thing. You gotta, like, make them... You gotta do it first, catch as many M&Ms from the mini M&M tube, blindfolded from a certain height as you can, and then you put a hot dog in their tube, and then they get blindfolded, lifted up, and next thing you know, there's just a big wiener down their throat.
Ugh, absolutely not.
Who the hell does not shake the mini M&Ms tube?
People that get got by that prank?
Apparently. So I can't really say much. My daughter fell for the trying to clean the water and dragging them through it prank, so.
Pranks that are done at my expense are the ones that I don't appreciate. Does that make sense?
Yeah, no, that made perfect sense. To be fair, you honestly can leave it at, please do not prank me. Got it.
Yeah. We're just here for conversation's sake.
Yeah, pretty much. We're just here to cause a little chaos in your life and make you smile.
Well.
Oh, please. We have made you smile. How many times now?
Touche.
Exactly.
But, I can't really say don't ever prank me because I like the little baby prank, for instance.
I think Al would be annoyed with that one more than you would.
Nah, he'd think it was fun too.
I'll go, God damn
what?
It.
Oh God, he'd start. Oh, for fuck's sake, Sakura! I didn't know there was gonna be water here.
No wonder you can't fly your bird so well.
I can just picture the look on her face right now.
Yeah, I'm just ignoring y'all. But like, he would have good fun with it too. He would deny
it.
First
2 weeks only. And then when there's still more of them to freaking find, then the annoyance will set in.
And I'll just be giggling every single time I find one, and he'll be like, why did you encourage our friends to do this to us? And I'll be like, because it's fine.
And then it'll really annoy Al when he starts finding them in places he's already found them, because I promise you I will put more of them in there.
Oh, he will kill you. I love it.
I'm just picturing I'm gonna, you know, gonna knock on my door one day and there's Al with just like a trash bag full of, you know, rubber duckies or little babies. I'm like, oh, actually, let's just stick with rubber duckies. That statement was bad.
You're like, that's only one bag.
Little plastic baby. There we go. That saved it.
But
at that point, you just, that's
sake,
just one bag. Where's the rest of them?
Right?
And then get murdered.
I'd be like, oh, hey, that's not all of them.
Okay, here's my thing. I would find it more fun if you didn't add them back to where you'd already put them. Just because it's like a case of, like, let me find them all and then rehide them when I'm not home.
Fair enough.
Like, after I have found them all. And the game begins again with my husband screaming in the background.
Why are there so many of them?
It will.
Someone left me alone with a credit card in Amazon. That's why.
I was left unsupervised. This is what happens.
No, you want the epitome of left unsupervised? I apparently got so high the other day that I was looking at my shower curtain, because I had like a 99-cent shower curtain. It was something I bought when I first moved in. It worked. It was fine. But she who must not be named Cat destroyed that curtain. I just ignored it.
Oh, wait. Is this the one I don't like?
Yes, that she who must not be named.
Got it.
And, like, I was just, I apparently was annoyed with it when I was stoned, because I apparently got on Amazon, bought a octopus, like a black with neon tentacles, shower curtain, a new shower liner, and then I also bought these little, Cthulhu emblems that hang from each of the rings.
Yes.
Oh, that's awesome.
So when I woke up 2 days later for work and there's an Amazon package, I'm like, where the fuck did this come from? What? Who fucking ordered something? And I opened it going, well, that looks like something I would have ordered.
So wait, how did she ruin the old one?
Her cat ate it.
Oh, her cat ate it? Ugh.
I said her cat did it.
I didn't catch that.
I missed it too.
Yeah, I just heard that she fucked it up, and I was like, how?
I mean, it was a cheap 99-cent store shower curtain. Like, I don't care. It's plastic.
Valid.
But, like, I opened it. I'm like, who the hell ordered that? I'm like, okay, whatever. I'll deal with it later. I went to work, had a busy day, forgot to check. Woke up the next day, and the emblems were at my door. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? I finally opened it. I'm looking at it going, hold on. Let me check. I pull up my bank. I'm like, oh, shit, I ordered this. I've got to hide my credit cards when I'm stoned.
Okay, hold up. First of all, I'm freezing tomatoes and then throwing them out my window. Why? My backyard is a huge ass field, so I'm not hitting anyone. Fair. Same. I might put the teeny tiny ducks on my throne. And here's some cursed comments for specifically Cryo that will make him hate his purchase. Octopus are just wet spiders.
My patron goddess is Lilith, the patron goddess of spiders.
Ew, lovely.
Yeah, I don't like that sentence. I don't like that sentence, Lita. That's a bad sentence for Angelou.
Spiders don't scare me. In fact, I'm more likely to be the one, when someone brings out a tarantula, to reach out and try and play with it first.
My thing is like,
I just pictured Lita shivering.
Yeah, I mean, I've seen somebody put a tarantula in their mouth, so.
Oh, yeah, then you should come out to Colorado, Crow. You would love the great tarantula migration.
I'm going to lay in the middle of it and let them crawl all over me.
You would absolutely have a time out there. It's thousands of them that just migrate across the desert of Colorado. Thousands upon thousands of tarantulas.
No, thank you. That sounds like my worst nightmare.
So, I'm gonna fuel this even more for you. When my sister and I lived together, she used to constantly come and wake me up. And, mind you, I was working night. She'd come wake me up, and she'd be like, tell your patron goddess to leave me the fuck alone. She used to wake up with a spider on her pillow, and it wasn't anywhere near her. It was the safest place. It was just sitting there watching her sleep, watching over her and protecting her. But like the first three times it happened, she screamed.
I would too. I squish them.
Afterward, she just started coming and saying, "Tell your patron goddess to leave me the fuck alone." Like she used to She literally kept a cup next to her bed after that, so she could just pick up the spider and bring it into my room. Like, here's your pet back.
Yeah.
And I'd be like, what do we have today? Oh, look, old trapdoor spider. Oh, that's nice.
No.
Let's
put you out back.
Let's be honest, your worst nightmare would be losing out. That's true, yeah. I don't think I could survive that. I know I couldn't survive that, actually.
Whoever the hell just put that thought in her head, slap yourself.
That was Calbion.
That was rude.
Calbion, the fuck is wrong with you? We know what her worst fear is. We just weren't going to say it out loud, so she never had to think about it.
Hey. We're rude, but we're not that rude.
Well, I will play on her fear of spiders, sure, but I'm not going to play on that fear ever.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. That was a very real concern recently, so... Yeah.
All I just heard was I'm gonna kick Al's ass.
He's okay. He's fine. Everything's fine.
Uh-huh. And what led to this circumstance, exactly? Tell me it's not a reason I'm gonna kick Al's ass.
No. No. It is not.
You have my undivided attention.
I am not going to talk about it on stream.
Okay. Good thing you have my phone number.
That I have lost because I have since changed phones. I don't even have Al's phone number anymore.
Yeah, Lita's lost all of our numbers.
Anyway. Yeah, but if you text me, like, with your name, I can just put you back in my contacts list. Because my number hasn't changed. I just changed phones.
See, I think I have your house number in my phone, not your cell.
No, you should have my cell. If I could ban myself, I would. Please don't. I love you. But no, I was thinking about seeing about working with Lilith, but I already have fucking Athena sending me ants and Loki sending me spiders. I don't need one other person sending me bugs that terrify me. Oh, dragons. Cool. No, thank you. This.
But you want dragons.
Oh.
Yeah, but I don't want these.
Okay. Now I get it.
What?
You give up crappy ass directions.
Sorry, Lita. You're fine, honey. My request is less going to be, like, don't say that shit, and more, you know, just be chill. I love your faces. I actually, I need to get back to working with my deities, because I just have some bones that Auron's been waiting for me to finish dealing with for ages now, eons.
Oh shit, I made a fucking mistake showing up here right now.
Oh dear god, I do not like this. It's gonna get rainy, isn't it?
What's wrong with the rain? What happens with the rain?
I can't see jack shit.
Oh, okay. So not terrible.
And no, it's not like fucking awful. It's just irritating. Also, this is a desert. I do not need to be here.
Oh, hold on a second.
Okay.
Hi, were you the one to call to get about your keys? Were you able to get them? Oh, you still need me? Okay, perfect. I want to make sure I was at the right place. Yeah, not a problem. That's what I'm here for.
Wait, is this a... Oh!
That's actually where I was at.
Oh, this is cool. This is giving me, Journey into the Center of the Earth, 2000s with Brendan Fraser vibes. My favorite fucking movie from when I was a kid, by the way. I am...
From, what did you say, the 2000s?
Yeah, I think it was the 2000s. Okay, I'm turning Cryo down to zero. You'll have to let me know when he's done with this customer.
Of course.
but, yeah, I had a huge crush on the second lead in that movie, so it was like... One of my favorite films as a kid. Now, I should say that I was, like, in elementary school at that point. So, I was a literal baby.
Yeah, I feel so old talking to y'all sometimes.
Why?
Because I am?
Not that old. I don't think. Are you?
30?
Hey, you're not that old.
Oh, that's fair.
I feel like I'm on the fucking surface of Mercury. Yeah, you're only like 5 years older than me, dude.
This still makes me feel older.
Crisis. You see what I mean by I can't see jack shit.
You got like Minecraft vision now.
Ugh. Wait. This is kind of snowy. Could you be here?
You still looking for that frost dragon?
Yeah, we're trying to... Unfortunately, on this map, they're not very common. So, we're desperately trying to get one of its eggs.
Look at that dinosaur.
Is dead. Wait, now.
Did you just murder it?
Yeah.
What?
I need the meat. We have a lot of...
Psychopath.
Look, we have a lot of dinos that need meat, okay? Especially Miss Piggy. Miss Piggy, like, goes through so much meat, it's horrifying. Oh, good. I'm gonna make Who's you even. Miss...
Which one's Miss Piggy?
Miss Piggy is one of the dinos that can heal. And so, whenever she's healing, she goes through meat like nobody's business. And it sucks.
And that's why you named her Miss Piggy.
No, she's an actual pig.
Oh, okay.
I didn't name her either. I think Faye named her. Getting out of the snowy area. But yeah, basically it comes down to... Oh, this is like the actual area where it's supposed to be. It kind of comes down to the fact that we're trying to get a mating pair.
Oh, okay.
And be cut. Oh, yeah, but...
Oh, the dragon. Gotcha.
But we can't find it because... The frost dragon is not respawning. Yeah. It's not respawning fast enough for us to get any eggs. Like, I know there's a dragon egg over here. Is Cryo back? I can't hear. I should turn him up.
No, no, not yet. He's still a client.
Oh, okay.
He's done now.
Oh.
It was close. It was close.
Fuck! Well... And hello, Cryo.
Hey, how's it going?
It's going.
I'm actually thankful you...
Search.
Oh, I know. I was listening to her the whole time. But what I want, or I'm actually thankful she turned me down, so.
There we go. I'd like to get on you, please. Thank you. I am so glad that I turned my, or I upped my healing so fucking high.
Are you freezing? Is that why?
No, I just fell off my mount. From really high up in the air.
I'm going to sit here and wait to see
why if the boss is
pulling this car.
Because then he'll just give it to me.
Because I just, I clicked the wrong button.
Lita.
Sorry.
You're better than this.
I'm low.
I'm not sure.
No, he's not towing it. Okay. I... Let me call my dispatch. I'll be right back.
Okay. Bye! But yeah, I don't think it's currently spawned in. It's very, very rare on this map.
Which is unfortunate.
Yeah.
Looks like you've got plenty of snow for it to spawn in.
But
what's that giant light source right there?
Oh, that's a cache.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like, but it's likely not going to have anything in it. Ooh.
Welcome back.
Hello. Bye.
Back.
Trying to get it to my headset. Hold on. There we go.
Ow.
You okay?
Yeah. My hip.
I'm sorry.
Since I spent the better part of like the last 3 weeks just in bed.
Doesn't sound fun.
I'm sorry.
They've been against me.
Okay, so I don't see Cross Dragon. So I'm gonna go home. I'm going to sort my burbs, and then we're gonna breed some burbs. Actually, we're gonna breed and then sort, because I'll need to do that. Or not.
Yay, we're breeding burbs.
In that order,
and
yep.
Apparently drinking something nasty.
No, I took a painkiller.
Okay, so you did something else nasty.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I could go for one. My hips hurt.
I'm sorry.
That'd be cool.
Okay, I'm gonna have to turn Bloom off, because Bloom is driving me crazy. Where's... Like Bloom, turn off.
You're in the wrong lane to turn, buddy.
They're not if they do it.
I'm sorry, was that comment to me or who?
You, yeah.
If they just do it, it's technically not the wrong lane.
It is if I'm behind them with my lights on.
Yeah, then it's straight illegal, and you can tow their car, huh?
Yes, I can. I actually have the authority to rip them out of their car, tie them up, leave them on the ground, and take the car.
Well, that's... as much fun as that sounds.
I mean, preferably I prefer handcuffs, but they don't want to issue me those, so I have rope.
Why is my dino scared?
They don't want to give me handcuffs for a different reason, but that's the point.
Might want to. Is it just me, or is your game like really dark, Lita?
My dino was scared somehow. I don't know.
Can she not get up off the ground? What's going on there?
So you'll see it in a second. It was a debuff, basically.
You don't get to yell after getting a snack, buddy.
Yes, I do.
You had a good snack.
I want your attention, he says.
Valid.
Alright, you want to get up here? Come on. Okay, good jump. Good
oh,
jump.
Oh, come on.
I'm proud of you. Hi.
Selena, blah, 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 blah. Wow, that was fucking I don't know what the hell happened there. So, Lita.
Words.
Yes.
Yeah, I failed those. What is the countdown until I get a hug finally?
I don't know. Because we're still trying to save up for that, and we're doing that as quickly as possible, but I don't have much of any income. And my husband has been having some surprise bills lately. Yeah, I think we've got like a one third of it done.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
One more question. Do you both drive? Do neither of you drive?
Neither of us drive.
So, how you getting here?
So, the plan is for Plague and their partner to come pick us up, and if they are unable to, Faye and Rim will be picking us up.
Damn, you didn't even ask me.
Howie.
Right?
At that time, I didn't think you were an option.
Angelo's not doing anything better these days.
Cryo is doing a lot of stuff, but at the same time, if Cryo had been asked and given a time frame, he could have taken time off to go and do it.
See, that's the thing, is we currently don't have a time frame, yeah.
Yes, but I still was never even considered an option. And if you can't tell by my voice, I have the biggest fucking smile on my face right now, so I'm only picking on you.
Okay, you better be.
I'm only teasing as well. However, I'm truly not doing much better with my time, so.
Yes, but Angelo, how far do you have to drive to pick up both of them and then come back out to here?
We don't have to talk about that.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Cryo also lives pretty fucking close.
Yeah, I figured he was a lot closer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Same
thing. Cryo is technically only 45 minutes away from where.
Jesus Christ! Who the fuck are you? Why can't I ride you? Okay, you know what? I'm not even gonna question it.
That is.
Phrasing.
I love that you keep asking that question, but like. Can you stop asking that question with us present?
Right? Like, seriously, you are giving us way too much to work with here, and we're trying to be good.
Yeah, we're trying to be good children. Like,
I am a good Christian little boy. Thank you very much.
Shawa.
So I don't want to hear shit out of your fucking mouth. Got it?
Wait, giving us things to work with.
Right. time for a 7-Eleven dinner. Or lunch, well, whatever.
Someone has been taking the goddamn cooked prime. You know what? If they're not going to put the prime meat back in the fridge.
Oh, well. Down, girl.
The prime meat takes me forever to get a hold of, and people are just like, eh, we'll do this thing that makes
we'll just use this.
That makes it spoil really fast. And I'm like, ah.
Hello. Ooh. I actually want hot food.
Speaking of, oh, I don't have any food. Okay. Noted. Oh, goody goody gum drops. Okay. Now, Why? Okay, hold on. I don't like that. I do not appreciate that. Let's... Nope. Oh, and my fucking... Where did everything go for a minute?
The hell?
I can't see anything, guys. You'll have to give me just a minute.
You know?
You chose to be a...
You just proven my point.
My legs weren't crossed. This is your choice, homie. You chose this nightmare.
What?
He almost rolled out of my lap.
I feel sorry for your legs.
Yeah, then he put his claws into my thighs, and then he got in trouble with that.
Yep, see? Like I said, I feel sorry for your legs. Yeah. Latest scene, my obese kid.
My cat's not obese.
My name. How dare you?
Yeah, no.
I was
Alice is massive.
Mine is. My niece overfed my cat.
Claws out of my shoulder, bud.
Yeah, Alice is a very sweet kitty, but she's also a very big kitty.
Mm-hmm.
And a bitchy kitty, too.
Damn it!
Oh, God, are you okay?
Sounds like she got him.
His claws. If they were any longer, I would be on the way to the hospital.
Why he gotta hurt you like that?
Thank you so much.
He didn't. Have a great night. Didn't try to.
He just did.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Okay, and that's all the prime meat properly reset. And I won't be doing that again.
My last client just showed up at the same 7-Eleven I'm at.
Did you say, hey, long time no see?
He waved me. He's like, I was just going in to get a donut.
I want a donut.
Okay. I want a real fucking donut, not any of this shit 7-Eleven.
Hey, okay. Love your face. Some, like, 7-Elevens have Krispy Kreme.
If I want Krispy Kreme, I go to Krispy Kreme. But here's the thing. I never, never want Krispy Kreme.
Then you don't want a real donut.
I'm sorry. At what point is Krispy Kreme considered a real donut? They use literally paraffin wax on their donuts.
No.
Yes. What do you think the glazed donuts have on them?
Powdered sugar. And water. Like... What?
All I know is that I just don't like Krispy Kreme's taste. I want, like, a mom-and-pop donut shop where they're going to be like, yep, we've got this donut. My wife just made it this morning. It's her newest creation. I'll be like, fuck yeah, I'll try it. Let's go.
I usually don't wind up liking those.
Oh, those are the donuts I prefer. Like, don't get me wrong. I get everyone's fascination with Krispy Kreme, but like for me, I want a good old-fashioned chocolate bar and I'll be happy.
Yeah, I don't find those tasty as well. I tend to honestly find them kind of gross.
And well, that's fine.
And overly sweet. For it. Thank you.
I'll judge you for your Krispy Kreme taste, but I won't judge you for that.
Oh, fuck you. I pretty much, I am a two donut girl, so I tend to stick to, Krispy Kreme for that.
Tell me why I went in there for real food and I walked out with both a large or a shareable size of Reese's sticks and a package of fucking Twizzlers.
Because you hate yourself?
Probably. Dude, will you decide what the hell you're doing? Thank you. Good lord. I can get in and out of this parking lot while eating a fucking hot dog with one hand in a 10-ton truck, and you can't figure out how to turn around?
I feel violently sick. I've actually not felt good all day, and I'm not sure why.
Well, how much water have you had today?
Plenty.
Good. That's always my first question is, how much water have you had? Oh, hey, I need to turn my lights.
It's not that kind of sick. Everything has tasted kind of off, and I've been super nauseous pretty much the whole day.
I'd ask something about that, but...
No, I'm not.
I'm aware that I know the answer to that already. That's why I didn't ask. I said I would, but I fucking know better.
No, if anything, I'm probably coming down with a 24-hour flu. I'm still here. I'm just being silent. Honey, you're fine, and I would prefer it if you talked.
Huh?
The Calbion says that they're being quiet because they fucked up, and I'm like, honey.
Calbion, I got this. I got this, Lita. Calbion, you didn't know necessarily. You were just trying to help. It's okay. We didn't yell at you. I just made a comment about slap yourself and corrected you on it. Now, I was a bit hostile in that, and I apologize. That was not fair to you.
To be fair, you have two tones. I am chaotic. I am chaotic and will make your life a living hell, and I will destroy your entire existence.
Yeah, pretty much. You can blame 10 years in retail for that.
Yeah, retail will do that to you.
Welcome back.
Calbion, you're fine.
Yes, you're fine. We love you. I do not, however, love the stomach pains, nausea, or the cat that is now currently screaming.
My cat stopped screaming. Finally.
Okay for you.
Dude, why are you drunk in the middle of the road? God, I hate this town sometimes.
Only sometimes.
Sometimes.
I'm starving.
Don't get me wrong. I love the creepy aspect of getting to drive down a deep forested tree-lined path at night in the fog and the misty rain. It's amazing.
I'm sure.
I had two women in the truck with me earlier, and we went down this creepy road, and we're just like, this is a beautiful view right now. At least that's what they're saying. I couldn't keep my eyes on the road. I was focused elsewhere. But I agreed with them. It was a great view.
So, Calbion, how many cars have you flipped over? It's a trend for the when he's watching our streams.
I was just laughing at the fact that Lita worked really hard to try and change this topic.
Yes, I did.
Well, she didn't work hard.
No, she really didn't do much for that, actually.
Didn't need to.
Give me my reset. I can bring it back to that conversation if you like.
Absolutely not.
All right, that's what I thought. Don't push the buttons, girl. Don't push the buttons.
So what were you focused on that would not have been the road?
Do not.
All right. So I'm not gonna.
No, Lita's gonna beat my shit. No, Calbion. No, Cryo. Don't answer that question. I'm being a shit.
You really are. Too many. Oh, jeez. I have to ask, like, were they nice cars before you destroyed them?
Well, they probably weren't broken.
Right? They were probably functioning cars. I'd consider that a nice car at this point.
Same.
I don't care if it looks like the ugliest piece of crap in the world. If it drives and will get me to point A to point B and lasts longer than a month, I'm happy.
Oh, okay, then my car's not a piece of crap.
I bought a car 2 months ago. Still haven't registered the damn thing because it's still not running.
Then you don't need to register it.
Yeah, but I'm currently borrowing my dad's car.
You need to fix that car up so that you can run it.
Lord, I know.
You got real quiet there. Turns out she's snacking.
I'm not. I don't feel well enough to.
No.
Yeah. Sorry, Lita. It's okay. It'll go away in a minute and then I'll be fine. But yeah, I just need a minute. Ugh.
Someone needs to, like, DoorDash Lita ginger ale or something.
Ew.
It may taste like crap, but it'll make you feel better if you drink it slowly.
I would rather.
Or Sprite.
That could work. Sprite or 7-Up will make me feel better. A ginger ale will make it worse.
Okay, someone DoorDash her a Sprite or a 7-Up.
A Sprite or 7-Up and a sandwich.
Like, if anybody makes a comment, where the hell are we going to get one? A fucking McDonald's.
Yeah. Ooh, although...
You can DoorDash from gas stations, dog.
Yeah, you can you could also, like...
Grubhub,
Instacart. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of options out there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, look. Give me your egg. Too hot? Give me this. Oh, we have too many burbs. So I'm making more, of course.
Yeah.
Drop. Alexa, set a timer for 19 minutes.
This is why I don't get into ARC, is because there's too much time management.
Mm-hmm.
Not to mention time commitment.
And that's exactly why I never started.
Well, if you guys aren't careful, I'm going to get you started.
Oh, you can't. People have been trying forever.
I won't even download it.
It's not like it's free on my Xbox to download for.
It's not like it's free on Epic for me to download either.
Yeah, no. I will not put this on my computer either. I've seen what it does to Lita's.
What do you mean?
Lita, do you not remember the lag issue you had at the beginning of your stream?
Yeah, Lita, because...
I have a graphics card.
Oh, yeah.
I cannot afford to fix my computer,
so I'm not going to do it.
Your computer,
but
bro?
One of those things.
Yes, it did. Fuck, what game was it that killed it? I think it was GTA killed it. So I fixed it, and I just refused to download anything that big again. Like, the most graphics-heavy thing I will play is Valhalla, and I actually nerfed my graphics on it already.
I think I have that one.
Assassin's Creed Valhalla?
Oh, no. Also, wow, Calvin.
Story of Seasons. That was one of my higher. Oh, Overwatch. Overwatch 2.
Oh, you know what? That's valid. I have Overwatch 2 on my desktop, so. So I think that's probably. I think Valhalla probably still sucks up more graphics than Overwatch 2 does.
Oh, no. Valhalla does, actually. Story of Seasons, though, might come close. GTFO. Another graphics intensive.
Shit, man, I
don't even play that though.
Yeah, I don't find the forest graphic intensive, but I
Choo Choo Charles.
Oh, no.
Computer.
Choo Choo Charles sucks, in my opinion.
I loved it.
I'm not a fan of it. I also don't like the dev, which I think is the biggest problem. I think
about the dev.
Not a great person, if I remember correctly.
Oh, come on. Don't sugarcoat that.
Well, I can't
get a refund on this anymore, so like break my heart. Come on.
I basically bullies people that don't like his game. Even though he's like a teenager charging AAA game prices for a game that is like indie at best.
Well, and not to mention that he has been known to pop on streamers' games who are playing it. And like if they make any snide comment, he just attacks them.
Oh, I'm glad I got my stream of that game done quickly.
Yeah.
You're not big enough for him to notice you, I promise.
No, thank God.
No offense to you, but it's just...
None like, taken, Cryo.
You have to have at least 1,000 viewers for him to even look at you. But I have been in a
so
stream
he is a shitty
where
person.
He showed up. Yeah, no, he's just an asshole.
No, okay.
And if you're here watching, bring it on, motherfucker. Go ahead.
I doubt he is. I like the concept for Choo Choo Charles, but part of the problem I have with it is it's not, like, a difficult design, really?
It wasn't a difficult game, either.
And not only that, but, like...
I had fun with it, but...
Yeah, he didn't try very hard in the development. Like, I've seen some of the things he did for the development. And on top of that, Choo Choo Charles is literally just a spider placed inside of a train. Like, if you could noclip into it, he's literally said, oh, it's, it, you know.
He just literally slammed a tarantula into Thomas the Tank Engine's body, and that's it.
I mean, I did. I pretty much kind of knew that.
Okay. No.
I mean, looking at it, it's a. As you play it, you see it. It's just something. It's just two things bound together.
Choo Choo Charles is literally the meme of Cursed Thomas. Yeah. And the guy's made a ton of money off of it, and he really shouldn't have because. It's not that good of a game.
Nope. I won't pay for it, ever. I'm going to be 100% honest with you. If he put that shit up for free, I still wouldn't even touch it.
Just because of how awful he is?
$14 on Steam.
Uh-huh.
See...
Yeah, because of how awful of a person he is, I will not support him. Like, I won't even try his game.
Yeah, I don't even watch other playthroughs I've seen of it. Like with Jacksepticeye did a playthrough of it, and I refused to watch it.
There was another game that literally was free on Steam, and everyone was talking all this big shit about it. And like just because of who the creator was, I literally went gone. I won't play it, guys. I'm sorry, but it's such a good game. Nope, I refuse. I don't like the creator.
Well, I will refuse to play The Tale of Galadriel now.
Yup.
Because its creator is a piece of shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like, I just don't support people who are just not good people. You know, this is why my friends group is so damn small and tight, is because I don't deal with assholes. I should be the biggest asshole in the group out of everybody.
And if you're out
asking. Yeah, didn't you? Us. I didn't really like it, you know. I saw the, ooh, yeah. See, it was just kind of shit. Didn't you unfollow a certain slime creator?
Mm-hmm.
Me or Cryo?
Me.
I knew you did, honey.
Yes, I did. But the funny part is, apparently, They still post in my Discord.
I don't see those anymore, and I hear shortly.
Go to my self promo in my Discord.
Any.
I see it all the fucking time. And I'm just like, really?
Yep. No comment.
And at this point, the only reason I have not kicked them out is I just want to see how often they're going to keep doing this. Like, you will post in my Discord, but you won't say a damn thing to me, huh?
How are your dinosaurs going, Lita?
Right? Yeah, Lita. How are your burbs going?
It's going.
Are they nice and perky burbs?
I will fucking yeet you into the next sun.
Are they resting and gentle?
I'm going to go back to the comments that we were before because it was much more comfortable for me. It kind of weirded me out when my friendship with them was failing because they were like, so-and-so unfollowed me and so-and-so unfollowed me. And I'm like, you're paying attention to that?
Right? I remember that.
Because
you know what's sad?
I don't know.
I didn't notice anybody unfollowed me until like a month ago.
Can we add quotes on your channel?
What do you mean?
I'm going to write this one down, though, in like a notepad. Are they nice and perky burbs?
Please stop. Please. Please stop.
I will stop.
Thank you. Are they
nice? It's because Calbion sent it back as a quote, and I'm going to write it down because it's a quote.
Fucking fine. There.
Make sure you spell my name right, goddammit.
Yes, because that's the most important part of this conversation.
For a quote? It is. We all had to bullshit a paper in high school. We all know what it's like to, you know, cite the source. Oof.
I mean, yeah, but also...
We've all had substitute teachers at some point.
Right. Hell, we've all conned a substitute teacher.
No, I didn't.
Oh, I did. Numerous times.
I was a good child.
Not even close, but I
actually... Compared to us.
I liked school. At least at first.
I looked like a really good child, and then I just... All the kids, every time we see a substitute, it was my job to go up there and convince this teacher as the, you know, oh yeah, I'm the teacher's pet, I'm, you know, the nice, the normal looking one, and yeah, no, we're done with the lessons, we don't have anything today planned, so if you don't have anything, then, you know, what can we do? Every fucking time, teacher left lesson plans and I got us out of them.
You're great.
Rudders to a monk.
My thing is when it comes to sorry, give me a second. Cool. English has abandoned me.
Cool.
When it came to school, I loved it at first, and then they started treating me like I was a troublemaker, so I just fulfilled their expectations.
You want to treat me like a monster, then I will become the monster that you treat me as.
Pretty much. Hey, if you guys hear gunshots here in a second, just know that it's going to be followed up by a very loud truck revving and some crunching noises. All right, so the thought.
Driving. Okay, if that happens, I will mute you to zero.
We're good. They took off, apparently.
Oh, no, it's... They realized which truck I was in and went, nope, never mind.
But I
don't give a shit if I wreck this one.
I will put it this way. I'm watching a TikTok series right now, and at one point, dude's like, you should apologize for the monster that you became. And she's like, why? Nobody apologized for turning me into one. And I was like, oof, I felt that's bad.
A good fucking point. Ah, thank you to whoever kind stranger pointed that out for me.
See you later on TikTok.
Yeah, so I don't have to apologize for being chaotic anymore.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't, because humanity drove me to it.
Yes, but I didn't drive you to it.
No, but you accepted me from me.
Well, yeah, you're my friend. But also, oh my gosh, you make my life impossible.
I do not. If anything, you need just a little bit of chaos in your life each day.
I have enough. The
birds for too much.
I have enough chaos.
I got news for you. I stopped talking about the birds.
Yes. Honestly, anymore, like, I've got enough fucking chaos in my life.
Yeah, but is it my brand of chaos, or is it actually just chaos?
Yes.
Because with me, my brand of chaos is at least you know what you're getting into, and you know what to expect.
It's somewhere. Too much chaos, period. I don't... I can't handle anymore. I'm worn out. And I would like the entire world to slow down, please. That
the world said get fucked, by the way.
Yeah, literally.
Mm-hmm.
My cam's back on.
Yay. I cannot view it. I'm sorry.
It's literally just me sitting here eating Twizzlers, so...
Ew.
Twizzlers?
They're the pull-aparts. I fucking love the pull-aparts.
No, thank you.
All the little stringy types?
Yep. That you can tie into knots and all that other shit?
Yeah. Love those ones.
I fucking love them. Uh-huh.
You know, just my chaos friends vibing and, fucking relating to each other over nasty ass candy.
I beg your fucking pardon.
Hey, you know what? It could be worse. It could be red vines or black licorice.
Hey, do not dog on black licorice. I swear to God, I will come for you.
Black licorice is nasty.
Dude, black licorice is the nastiest shit in the world. The smell of it alone makes me throw up every time.
Nah, guys. Need some culture.
I have plenty culture.
The fungus under your toe doesn't count.
There we go.
Huh, there's a skill I never thought would come in handy.
There's a what?
Sorry. That slipped out before I realized it was coming out.
I was just gonna leave it alone and move on. So all that time, you know, you may not know this, but every morning when my daughter would get up to go to school, I would do her hair. That was my thing. I wanted to get up. I don't care if I just got home, I will get up and I would do her hair for school. It's my favorite thing to do. I learned how to fucking braid hair so I could sell it for her.
Yeah.
And I'm sitting here pulling apart the Twizzlers, and I'm literally braiding them back together before I eat them.
Aww.
I think I may need to go find some way to go down to Tennessee and see my daughter.
Ew. Get her out.
I don't have a choice. She now lives with her father. It was her choice, and she's 17. Oh, I was not prepared for a 17-year-old.
Oh my gosh. She's either going to turn out really, really bad or she's going to hate her life soon.
Oh, she's going to turn out bad. I was barely able to make a dent in her problems before the divorce. And then when the divorce happened, I had to leave the state. and then my ex-wife couldn't maintain a fucking relationship. It just ruined her more.
Oh, poor girl.
Mm-hmm. I don't give two shits what my ex-wife does, but if it starts affecting my kids, then I have an issue.
Can all of y'all just, like...
What you need?
I need all my verbs to fucking stop flying. And it's... I just... I worry for your kid now.
No, it's... She's got a very good role model there that lives with her and helps take care of her. So I'm really hoping that that woman will be able to overpower all the other BS that she has to deal with.
Especially around here. Although, honestly, all the bullshit around here might make her a better person. Like, if she cares anything about, like, LGBTQ plus rights or anything like that, like...
Oh, yeah. Oh, trust me. She's, Unfortunately, she's one of those teenagers that, like, oh, this clique was nice to me, I'll join that clique.
Mm.
What the fuck is that thing?
What?
It's a burp.
God, I hope that's a rabbit. Otherwise, I'm about to be hunted down by the chupacabra.
Well, at least you have a good story.
Okay. Alexa, stop. Gun.
Yeah, do you think that's going to help against the chupacabra?
No, but it'll alert enough of the homeless people for them to come out and examine it, and they get attacked and I get to run.
Hi, handsome boy.
You are a brazen little bunny. You're going to fucking attack me, aren't you? Do I need the holy hand grenade for your ass? Hello? Are you looking at my,
Yes. I am not, sorry. I am kind of in the middle of trying to...
Angelo.
I'm not here. Let me pull you up real quick.
There's a little brown speck right in the middle of my camera right now.
I see him. That's a bunny? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
The big old bunny.
You can't see him very well, but his friend is over there. Holy trying heck. To make his... Yeah. I'm sitting here in a giant truck, and they're like, ah, whatever. Cars going by on the street. They don't care.
Okay, now, let's see. What kind of burb are you? You don't have any blue on you. You look like you might come out a little bit white. Let's see. You're female. Which is good.
Yeah. Hey, Lita, do you know what kind of burb it is?
It's a feathered burb.
It's an Argentavis.
Oh, you know what you need to call it?
No.
Yes, I have a perfect name in mind for this burb.
No, it's going to get named its fucking species name because it's not important.
Yes, it is.
It's Lita, just breeding
it's the
fodder.
Name in the world.
No.
It's pretty bad.
The most important name in the world, Lita. I promise you.
The fuck are you gonna say to me?
You should name it Word.
No.
Because the bird is the word. Yes.
A burp, burp, burp.
I will just fucking geek both of you out of here. You feed
way so long. I had to finish it at that point.
You feed off of each other's chaoses.
Oh, and you feed off of my chaos all the time. Also, I will tell you guys now, Reese's sticks do not taste like they used to. I'm disappointed in that.
What doesn't?
Reese's sticks.
Oh, I like them.
Oh, so here's the thing. I love Reese's Sticks.
The first issue is y'all are enjoying peanut butter.
Fuck you. Peanut butter is divine.
It's not for peanut butter. I probably would not be alive today since that at one point all I was living off of was peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
Rice. Rice is mine.
No, that's what I'm currently living off of. I upgraded from peanut butter and jelly to rice and chicken.
Yeah, you get some chicken.
I get the boneless, skinless thighs. Get some dark meat in there. Oh, it's great. Can literally throw a frozen thigh into the oven, 375, 45 minutes, comes out perfect.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I season it frozen, and I just cook it on a cookie sheet. It comes out nice, tender. The seasoning's in it. It works out glorious. I love it.
Okay, let's see. I maybe need to do plates. And then I need a wall. I need more ramps. Let me just do this first. Okay, so I need more walls.
She said I'm the favorite, probably because I'm famous.
No, sorry, Angela's the favorite.
I'm yeah, still fun. Stuck on bird is the word.
I you know what? Never mind. Neither one of you are the favorite. I hate you both.
I believe it.
Me too, I honest. Yeah. That makes sense.
It took a year for her to say it, but she finally admitted she hates me.
Fuck you!
It took you only a year?
Look, I've been there through a lot of the hard times, so I get a little extra credit for that. So she had to factor it all together before she could officially say she hates me.
It took me nine months.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
Yeah, it has been about that long. Because you started hanging out with her. I was there the first day you started hanging out with her, too, actually. And I was working for Amazon. That would have been about 9 months ago.
Yeah.
Wait, whoa. What do you mean that I said I hate you?
You did just say I hate you both.
You said you hated us both.
Well, yeah, but like...
It's for our comedy.
Oh, God. Okay, whatever.
Because we're funny.
Sure, you keep telling yourself that.
I have to. It's the only thing
every
that helps
day when
tonight,
I look
Lita.
In the mirror, Lita. Every day when I look in the mirror.
And I always like falling asleep with a good joke, so that's why there's a mirror next to my bed.
I hate you. Be kind to yourself.
Come on, Angel. You did that wrong.
I need to get more stone.
I didn't do that wrong. That was damn near perfect.
So I can see someone. I'm tired of, you know, sleeping alone, so I sleep next to a mirror. You know, this way my ego can keep me company.
Oh, yeah. I see, that would be perfect if I had an ego left to feed.
I don't have an ego at all, so.
That's really? A lie.
Really? You say that with a straight face? Because I don't think you did.
Hold on, let me stop laughing now.
He tried.
No, you didn't.
No, fucking can't do it. Never
mind. I love that both of us just immediately went, no, you didn't. No. Mm-mm.
So I don't necessarily have an ego. Most people would assume an ego is. I have an ego about other things, but not about myself. Like, no, I know for a fact that I'm a piece of shit in most people's eyes.
Yeah, I'll fight those fucking people.
Why? I just don't care. I've never cared what people thought about me. If I did, do you think I'd be as chaotic as I am?
Right.
Why?
Let me put this in a better perspective for you, Lita. With how many times you sit there and say that you do not like dealing with my chaos, have I changed at all?
No. regretfully.
Do you think I care?
I tried to hope you would.
No, I'm sure that's what Lita hopes every day she hears from me.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, oh god, it's cryo again.
I feel that's what a lot of people say when they see me. I feel that's what my boss says when he sees me, too.
Your boss is probably grateful you showed up.
Eh. I mean, we are kind of running bare bones because we lost 5 people in 2 weeks.
Whoa, what? What happened?
Poor management?
We fired off 3 of them for stupidity.
Oh, because they were stupid.
I had the guy who I shared a truck with, drove through the day, I drove at night. He was fired. No, we actually knew he was getting fired a long time ago. They were just trying to build up enough of a case, and they finally settled on a foolproof way of firing him without backlash, and that was for his reckless driving.
Which could not have been that hard to prove.
Oh, he would peel out from our own parking lot. Like they had him dead to rights on it. And then he was running, he was doing what's called no strapping. He'd just back up to a car, lift it up, and take off. He wouldn't bother to get out and strap it down to make sure it's secure and safe and any of that other shit.
Oh,
and that's, yeah, that's a bad one. And that's what they got him on. But it was mostly he was lazy. He'd call out all the damn time. He'd try and find excuses not to work. He would not listen to what he was told to do. So they fired him. My other night flatbed driver was fired, but wasn't a very good tow truck driver to begin with. In fact, like they gave him the opportunity that the same opportunity they gave me, and he just didn't succeed. So he was a predicted fail that they just went ahead and got rid of. And then the other guy was fired. Oh yeah, for wrecking this truck that I'm in right now.
And you're driving it? My internet died, but yeah. I'm back. Welcome back.
I'll show you guys what he messed up. It's nothing major-ish. It doesn't affect the job, but it does kind of screw me over, specifically.
I'm sorry.
Angela, are you still looking?
You have to know by now that I'm not.
That's why I told you that to make it look, or make you look.
Oh, my God. It is fucked.
So that is diamond plate that he buckled. Basically what happened is instead of the spare tire, like for these, that's supposed to be in this chest here.
Yeah.
He just threw it back there. Didn't pay attention to it. Didn't even do anything about it. Went to his next toe, picked it up and buckled the diamond plate, destroyed the tire, almost destroyed my lift, honestly, because the buckling is right into the hydraulic line.
Yeah, he fucked that up.
Yeah, and then we have a policy. If you are in an accident, it doesn't matter what the hell you did, but if you're in an accident, you do any damage to the truck, report it. My boss will lecture you about it, but he's not going to fire you. He'll take responsibility. He'll pay for it. If he feels you have to pay for it, then he'll work with you on doing it. You know, even if he owns my ass for the next 60 years at $100 a month, I'll pay for it.
Yeah, which makes sense.
Mm-hmm. But if you don't own up to it and he finds out who did it, you are fired on the spot.
Okay, I'm going to ask you guys for a little bit of assistance that completely changes the topic. No.
What's okay. Lita?
Somebody find out how you see what resources are needed to build something within ARK.
I'm going to give you the same answer you're just asking of us. Google.
I've got it.
I literally can't pull open my browser right now. That's why I'm asking you guys.
Maybe you close some tabs.
No, ARK is too heavy a game. Like, even if I had one tab, I couldn't.
No, I know. I'm just messing with you.
Fuck you.
No, it's, honestly, for games like that, I usually just have a tab of build mats pulled up on my computer, so I can just be like, all right, and this is what I need.
That's what I would normally
press
do.
G.
Press G. Okay, thank you. I'll do that.
That's what this says.
Perfect. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I will do that as soon as I am.
Wall drives really slowly by me.
Dracula, why are you so fucking fast? Also,
because his name's not Dracula, it's Dragula.
And he performs the hit song Super Beast?
Pretty much.
Okay.
Or
oh.
Living Dead Girl.
Sinew. Okay. So I've got Sinew, who is
I'm
nowhere.
I'm so glad you got what I was putting down there.
I got it. I'm just ignoring.
Yeah, like I figured Lita was just choosing to ignore it. Like, nope, I'm not even acknowledging the bad pun.
No.
Being straight up, I don't think Lita is listening to us sometimes.
No, I guarantee you, she tunes me out as much as she possibly can.
I'm disassociating, which I do a lot with this game.
Great. Now Prima Donna's playing in my head.
You're welcome. Yeah, that's better than being stuck with fucking. I don't know. Bird. Bird. That's still stuck in my head. I need to get Rickrolled or something.
Fucking dude. So, we were looking last night because we had a lot of free time. We were sitting there looking at like the top song by month starting from 1980 till now. Fucking 1991, we got Rickrolled. I was like, son of a bitch.
I mean, 91. You should have expected that coming.
You know, actually, I didn't.
Because they're never going to give you up.
Fuck you.
I was just completely surprised by it. Honestly, to be fair, they didn't let me down. It was the only way I could think to tie it in.
Fuck.
I'm proud that you did. I'm happy you did.
Yeah, well, in y'all's attempt to be funny. Whoa, no.
Little bunnies, I don't have food for you. I'm sorry. I have a cigarette. You want my cigarette?
I do.
You have had enough cigarettes for the day.
Have you gone through a pack yet?
No.
Can't
then
afford one right.
Yet.
Three. And a half.
I'm on four and a half, only because I got a police call and had to throw out another half. I don't do reburns ever.
Why not?
The only way I can... I can't send a taste of reburns.
That's
the
rough.
Only way I can do it is with a Zippo and Zippo fluid, because the fluid overpowers the reburn.
Come on.
I'm not allowed to have a Zippo with me at work. Something about being an arsonist, I don't know. I'm not 100% certain. You'd have to ask the hospital.
But all the children records are gone.
Yes, they are.
But all the what records?
Nothing. Don't worry about it, Lita. It was a really bad joke that he picked up on and went with.
Oh, Lord. Okay, now I need to figure out where Aruna is, because Aruna needs to go next to Hecate. There's Aruna. I'm sorting the burbs. Invictus, please get out of the air. I need to sort.
Need to sort the burbs. Need to sort the burbs.
Yeah.
Give me the fucking Twizzler.
No.
Give me.
Oh, hey, Lita. By the way, if you think I'm chaotic, you should see my entire fucking night shift.
I'm good, you know? I'm fucking good.
I made the mistake of being on the phone the other day, and these fucking idiots, I don't even realize they're there because I wasn't in FaceTime at the time. They just come up right behind me, and then two of these guys start pretending to make out. Me. She's seeing it happen. She's dying laughing. What the fuck is going on? I'm finally clicking my FaceTime, and I see me. I'm like, motherfuckers.
Oh, that sounds awesome.
And the worst part is, then they start making the sex noises behind me.
Ew.
Even better.
And no, like the joking Hoya and the moaning and shit like that. That's what they were doing behind me. I'm just like, why our managers don't show up at nights for us? They just let us do what we want. I found out the other day, HR has a file dedicated to the four of us. And it is an entire fucking drawer.
That would be night shift. That sounds like normal night shift shit.
Yeah, but here's the funny part. Here's the funny part. Fucking thing happens with any of those papers because we do our jobs and get them done right.
Right.
They're just...
Night shift does not get fucked with.
Yeah, night shift is a matter of... Oh, we need somebody who's willing to go drive their truck into a forest, purposely get stuck and turned around, so that we can then winch another truck to it, and then we can the vehicle that's stuck in the forest out. Oh, I got it. Hold on a second.
Dear God. Relighting a cigarette is like a kick to the throat. You know, if I'm having cigarettes, I need that. Like, I don't smoke cigarettes anymore unless I am, like, actively trying to hurt myself.
I smoke cigarettes because I work in a dangerous job. Oh, hey, Lita. By the way, remember that comment I gave you the other day where I'm like, I'm going to do yourself a favor and not tell you what's going on, but I'm rethinking some work choices?
Yeah?
Yeah, I went out and bought a gun.
What?
You had to buy a firearm.
I almost got
for safety.
I almost got jumped by like 20 kids, 20 teenagers who didn't want to pay the. Wow, you are determined to get my attention, aren't you? The bunny came right up to my. Hold on, I got this.
Well, while you're doing that, I'm just gonna say that, like, when it comes to, words.
Safety.
No, when it comes to cigarettes, the last time I had an actual cigarette, instead of vaping, I was in a mental clinic. So that should tell you how bad my mental state has to be before I'll pick up a cigarette.
Fair enough. But yeah, no, the, I did a winch out, and I knew it was a bullshit call, and I should have just driven away then, but I'm like, I'm going to do the correct thing. I'm going to help these people out. Fucking 20 kids surrounded me after I pulled the car out, and they just took off, and I'm like, I can fight maybe 10 of you, but I'm not going to take on 20 at once. That's too dumb.
Yeah.
And the 10 is because I've got a 6.5-foot solid metal pole in my truck that I can use as a bow staff. So people are gonna get messed up, but there's no way I can stop all of them. But that's not a situation I'd pull the gun out in anyway. It's more I've encountered some other situations where I've had someone pull a gun or hostile situations. It's just like, to have it would be nice. Actually, you know, they actually start pulling the trigger, I want to be able to defend myself, not just hide behind my truck and hope to God something happens.
Yeah, no. I'd rather you be safe. I'm glad that it's nothing that's like, God, this says so much about the state of America. I'm glad it's nothing that's gonna, like, make your work environment hostile and you have to find a new job.
Oh, yeah, I know. No, and the funny part is, literally, the gun has been on my list to get since I started the job. Every one of my trainers had one, and they all recommended that I get one. I'm like, okay. And I just postponed it. I had my taser, I had my knife, and it's not enough. Because, sure shit, I go out. That happened on a Friday. I talked to my dad Saturday morning, and then Monday morning I went and bought the gun. And apparently my background is so good. 36 seconds after submitting the paperwork, it came back approved, and I was able to take the gun home that day.
Damn.
Yeah, it's usually a 15 to 30 day waiting period.
Sick. Oh, God. Okay, there we go. Okay, you are raised by Faye. This one's mine. This one is not. Invictus Jr. is mine. Pumpkin is mine.
Be right back. Gonna make a phone call again.
Okay. Loon? Wait, Loon is not mine? That being said,
Lita.
Yeah?
I love you. My social battery has exhausted itself.
Go get good sleeps. I love your face.
Thank you for having me.
Always. Good night. Okay, so I need a female for the orange ones. Black and orange ones. Which is going to be a pain in the fucking arse.
Where did Angelo go?
Angelo's social battery is gone, so he's headed to bed.
Fair enough. I get that feeling. That's mine will hit tomorrow. Must you beep?
Well, you are a mister, which means that you are not.
Turn off my camera.
You're taking a lot of health.
Run, little bunnies, run! It's a giant monster coming at you.
What? What's going on?
Oh, Jesus, there it goes.
Ow.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah. I can't spend weeks in bed again. No, honey, you do not need to spend weeks in bed again, please. Please take care of yourself. Okay, well, this is fuck. Okay.
Well, this is fucked. Damn.
Yeah, I wanted to have mated pairs. And unfortunately, I've got two males instead of, you know, femalas. So, oh, I also need to check on my burb, who is wandering, I guess.
Can someone give me a bird?
You probably already have
one. Oh, well, thank you. In fact, some guy next to me just gave me it. Admittedly, I impounded his car last week, so that's why I got it.
Hello, little juvenile. What?
Hey, Lita, remind me, you like Falling Universe, right?
Yeah, why?
Have you heard anything from Suiko yet?
From who?
I call him Sueco. S-U-E-C-O.
I don't know who that is.
Alright, probably not then. I don't know where he officially got to start, but I saw him on Facebook doing that clip for the song Gaslight.
Okay.
Which is actually, the official name of that song is Sober / Hungover.
It's not one I'm aware of. Hi, Angelo, honey.
I heard Falling in Reverse talk. And then I heard Sueco talk. And I'm like, I had to come in here. The shit that Sueco's doing nowadays is fucking fire, but he used to be known as Sueco, the mumble rapper. He used to do rap. And then he broke away from his entire backer, his publisher or whatever, producer, because they wouldn't let him do what he wanted to, which was this rapping rock stuff that he does now, which is
and it's fucking amazing.
Oh my god, is it fucking dope.
Like, right now I have POS playing in my head.
Yeah, there's that one, Death Note, what else?
Death Note's officially called Loser. You see now?
Loser, right, yeah.
The other one, Sober, Hungover, and then Prima Donna.
Prima Donna's a good one, too. Anyways, he's doing some really great stuff with his music nowadays that I'm all here for. You should look up his new shit, because you would probably enjoy some of it.
Honestly, I'm pretty sure she would enjoy,
Loser.
She might enjoy she POS. Enjoy Loser.
POS hits a little hard, and it doesn't have, like, a happy ending to it or nothing.
That depends. If you watch the music video, it fucking does.
Okay, well, I've not seen the music video. Sounds like I have to.
Oh, you should go watch the music video. Then it's gonna change your entire outlook on that song.
I like the song anyway. Sorry.
Oh,
I had to come back and
I'm not
say
thinking
something.
Of POS. I'm sorry. I'm thinking of Prima Donna. You're right. POS does not have a happy ending.
Okay, I thought I was
but
right.
I will see,
like,
I will
see you, baby.
For POS is good.
Good luck with your doctor's appointment. Mwah.
Good luck. Hope your doctor says you're all better.
I love you.
Thank you for the I love you, sweetie. And I think it's just a med check.
So, anyways, is it still wrong to hope that the doctor says they're all better?
Now I will go and lay down.
Okay.
All right.
Go.
Music I love. I had to come back and say something.
Yeah.
All good, man. All good.
Good night.
Night.
So, yeah, Lita, now you're going to have to look him up.
Okay.
Like, the song Build a Bitch by Bella Porch, right? Or whatever the fuck her name is?
Yeah. Alexa, set a timer for 50 minutes. Yes, I do know that one.
So, POS is done to the same tune.
Damn. All right.
Except it's better. Not gonna lie.
Well, damn.
In fact, that song I was singing.
Whoop, robot.
Earlier, the she says I'm her favorite, probably because I'm famous. Sorry. Let me know when I'm better.
You're good. You seem to be okay now.
Okay. Yeah, that song I was singing earlier about she says I'm her favorite, probably because I'm famous, is him. That's Prima Donna.
I mean, it's good. It's killer line. Okay. Showered, dishes, friends, and socializing. I mean, that's valid. Fuck my doctor, I'm going back to that too. I wish I could sleep. Okay, so you're an all-white BB.
I still have 4 hours and 45 minutes.
Oh, we got some black in there.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry. I have to wait even longer because I have to meet my dad to drop off my car at the auto shop.
Yikes.
Yeah, you know it's bad when my dad, not, when neither my dad nor I can figure out what the hell's wrong with this car and we actually have to take it to the mechanic. For the fourth fucking time. Which, to be fair, the first time I paid the guy, diagnosed it, went to fix it. Second time I had him check something, still was screwed up. Third time was I was having him fix the problem. He fixed it and now stopped working again. So I'm like, son of a bitch. So this time he agreed to just do it. He was going to fix it himself and I don't have to pay. Yeah. The fuck are you flying down the freeway that fast? You were hauling gasoline. Oh, never mind. You're hauling milk. Go, milk truck, go! Make all the stray cats on the freeway happy. Spill your load on this twisty, windy,
dear God, no, stop. I, like, so fast was uncomfy with that.
You didn't get past spill your load, did you?
Nope.
That's what I thought it was.
Oh, goodness. I am tired, hungry, and feeling nauseous. I think part of the reason I'm feeling nauseous might be because I've not eaten proper food in a while.
Could always do what I did for that week and a half I was sick. Live off saltines.
We don't have any. We're running low on groceries, but neither one of us have felt up to going out. And I just realized that we have to go to... like FedEx or something and get these packages shipped out, and I'm just gonna ask mom if we can go to a pack and ship because I don't want to have to deal with it.
Well, let me ask something, Lita. How long have you been streaming now?
2 hours.
Okay, and how long were you streaming before the lag reset that it happened?
Like 10 minutes.
Okay. I mean, if you're not feeling well, this would be a good point where you probably could go and lay down. You've already streamed 2 hours, so you've already got your stream quota done for the day.
Well, I usually, like, if I'm going to stream, do 3 hours. But the problem comes in that I haven't streamed in 2 weeks. And on top of that, it's 5 a.m. I don't know when I have to be awake, but I know I have to be awake to go to mom's doctor's appointment. And then we have to go grocery shopping and ship these packages.
All right, fair enough. Fuck, are your backup lights on?
So, it's just kind of like... I have a lot to do today, and...
Hold on a second. Nevada! Back? Oh, you turned them off? Okay. One of my drivers accidentally had his work lights on and he didn't realize it because he was asleep in the truck.
Oops.
Honestly, that's probably what I'm going to end up doing. Like, my other two drivers are both asleep in their trucks. I might end up doing the same thing, just get a nap in or something. Because my job pays me to nap at work. I love it.
I mean it. But part of the problem is like, we have to go out. I haven't had, like, proper food in 2 days. Like, we had McDonald's yesterday, but before that, I don't...
Yeah, you should probably... You need to try and eat something, honestly.
We don't have food. neither one of us have felt up to going out. Like, we're both
valid.
We're both pretty, like, depressed.
And I get it. Oh, trust me, I get it. The only
you haven't streamed in 2 weeks. If you're tired, go lay down. There will be another stream. Thank you. And what were you saying, honey?
Oh, like, the only reason I even have food in my apartment right now is because I got so stoned that I grocery shopped online and paid for me to be able to pick it up in the morning.
That's a...
It worked out really well, because, I mean, I can literally sit there at my computer, pick and choose all my groceries, they do all the shopping for me, and then I just go pick it up. And it cost me a whopping $3 extra to do.
I mean, that... Whoa. That sounds like a good plan as any to me, but we can't order food in, and Mom does not like going out without me, because my grandmother would literally send her out to do bullshit runs when she was alive. So, she much prefers if I'm with her.
Which I know, and all I was saying is that I just pick and choose my groceries, and they shop for me in store, and then I just wait in a pickup, and I get to pick it up.
We can't do that here.
Yeah, the unfortunate part is I like tipping people who are doing shit for me, and they're not allowed to accept tips, and I'm like, that is so fucking annoying.
Yeah, when I was working at McDonald's, like, they didn't allow us to take tips either.
Yeah, but I think that these people who are doing all the shopping, you know what? Actually, I know why. As a person who worked for tips, like, if you're told you can get tips, you expect them, and you get upset when people don't have them, or when you don't get it, and so then you start not wanting to do your job. So never mind. I understand it. I get it. Not everyone is like me. Not everyone is willing to tip people who are doing stuff for them.
Yeah. I'm ready to go shopping and do shit. But also, like, I have to send off my graphics card and my RAM to a friend of a friend.
Is this old stuff? Your current stuff? What?
My old stuff, yeah.
Okay. I was about to say, why the fuck are you taking your shit out of your computer again? Didn't we learn this lesson?
No. I am keeping my fucking phenomenal graphics card and CPU. Thank you very much.
Call phenomenal if it's dying on ARC?
It's dying on ARC because I don't have enough RAM. I have a 3080 Ti and a Ryzen 9.
Oh yeah, I should know that since I'm the one who told you to get those.
Yeah. No, the reason why sorry, give me a second for my brain to catch up. My
boyfriend fell asleep with his work lights on in the truck. I had to go wake him up, tell him to turn them off. Go ahead, Lita. I'm sorry.
Okay. The reason why my
your RAM. We were talking about your RAM.
Yeah, the reason why my RAM is slow right now is solely because, or the reason why my computer's lagging out right now is solely because I only have, I think, like 64-ish gigabytes of RAM, and I need more than that. Or maybe it's like 30, I don't know. Hold up. Specky.
It's probably 16, because ARC runs off of 20.
No, it's more than that, but the thing is I have ARC, and I have VC Face, and I have OBS.
OBS only takes up, like, one.
No, not for me. Not for me. Mm. My OBS, it's For one thing, it's taking up like 82% of my GPU.
Fucking Christ, take some shit off.
I mean, maybe if I disabled my preview, that would go down.
You could probably also disable the moving bats. Since your screen is currently being covered by a video game anyway.
All right.
And just have the static image, that might make it a bit smoother.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, basically, for fuck's sake, what did I just open up?
Uh-oh. Oh. Yeah, basically, you only want to be running VC Face, the game, and OBS, and Discord.
Yeah. Or just...
It's such a super heavy game.
Yeah. Well, and not only that, but hold on. Let's just say I were to do a scene with nothing in it.
Animated stuff.
Oh, if my other scenes are active in the background, that's what's causing the problem.
Yep. Yeah, that's why most of the... I'm not looking at your screen or at your live stream, sorry.
No, you're good. I'm going through and turning off sources for literally everything. On stream, because why not?
No, I mean, hey, you'll at least have this as a reference video for later on if you need to.
Yeah.
Did it work? Yes or no? We'll find out.
Yep.
After these messages.
Indeed. So I am just... Because, I mean, if it can be resolved by just hiding any of the scenes I'm not currently
using.
Yeah, that I'm not currently actively using.
They're about that cold.
You're about the same.
Awesome.
Oh, goodness.
All right, well, get off here because I have to use the bathroom and find out what's going on.
Okay. Love your face.
This way you don't have to put up as much chaos with me.
Yeah.
All right. Love you too. Catch you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Sound should be back. I basically am. Yeah, good. I'm trying to figure out why OBS is using so much of my GPU. Like, I feel like it shouldn't be doing that much. Let's see what happens if I disable preview. Possibly, but it's like, it's always really high is the problem. Like my output on, or my GPU on OBS is always just like insanely high. And it has been for quite some time. And I don't know if it's because I tend to run this at like 4 to 8K. That's probably it, honestly, now that I'm thinking about it. Just, you know, you're done with my shit. Totes, because I mean, sorry. I like you guys to be able to have like a decent fucking thing, but honestly, at this point, I'm thinking about like, I don't know, maybe. Let's see. Yeah, because my base canvas fits my screen, which is 380x40x2160. So that might be what the problem is. I guess it's not 4K, but it is pretty large. I might need to get a secondary graphics card for it. I don't know. After this stream, I'll lower it and see if that helps any. It probably will, honestly. How is my juvenile? It's got a little gray on the wings, which I did not want, but, like, it's fine. You're female, which means I could probably do you with foghorn again. I don't really want to do topaz. I'm trying to breed up a new white one. But that's going to prove to be difficult. Okay, so what I need to do is... Oh, for fuck's sake. I really wish I'd given myself more stamina, but it's fine. Okay. So I'm gonna see if I can find another like pure white one. Probably won't be able to. At least not for a little while. Oh, I love that it's lagging while I'm in the air. Let me just... First of all, let me turn sky quality all the way down. That's not great. It's gonna look like shit, but hey, it'll run better. Oh, this looks a little too much like shit. I can't handle it. No. Let's try high. No, I think is this lagged, didn't it? I mean, kind of. Yeah. I've literally never understood anti-aliasing or V-Sync. Very rarely does it do anything for me. She says, and then turns off anti-aliasing, it can immediately tell the difference. You know what? It's fine. Ecological murder. Boom. I love your disgust with my output graphics. Yeah, I'll turn that down. It's fine. I also now realize that you can probably not hear stream. Or you probably can't hear the game. No. No. Passive. Oi. You can't actually kill Sukino, but please stop anyway. Okay, hold up. Let me make sure. Yeah. Yeah, you're not doing a dent. Do I kind of regret making my melee so fucking low? Yes. Yes, I do. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's still a little laggy, which I don't like, but there's not a lot I can do about that until I get off stream, which I might do soon. I am struggling to find my body. I mean, fortunately, Thea set it so it doesn't despawn very quickly. But there we go. God damn it. Hold on. Where is Sinew? There we Okay, so we're still trying to find our lucky white. That sucks. I mean, there's another one. So let's see if we can't get its attention. Okay. Oh. Hold on, passive. What? Oh. So, I need more stimulant and meat. Got it. Let's take that off overview. Okay, I guess I can. That's fine. Oh, I still need more stimulant. Oof. I hear my mom not wanting to get up in the background. Oh. Okay, well let's make one to replenish it and then I can feel okay about this. Okay. Well, split one, stick it in there, and then take it. Oh. So. I'm gonna head out. Go get sleeps, Calpion. I love your face. Okay. Yes, I did die. I died. Purpose. Oh, hold on. No, I don't want to use calcium. I'm just gonna put a pile of my bodies right up here. It'll be fine. So the goal is that I want just enough health that if I drop from the ceiling, I won't die. I'm probably going to die from this, which is fine. Oh, lag. Probably because that's a load in so fast. And die? Yep, die. And everybody's gonna come on and they're just gonna see a pile of corpses. That is me. And then they're gonna ask me questions and I'm gonna answer none of them. Okay, so I'm at 30. It would be cool if you could just like set it to kill you automatically. Okay, that's fine. But like I'm gonna make sprint my dump stat, I think. This round and give myself just enough health to to survive a fall from the ceiling. Instead of what I did last time, which was give myself like a lot of health, like put most of my points towards health, then find out that I could survive a fall from the ceiling. I fall very slow. I don't like that. Okay, die. Respawn. And I'm not going to automatically add more health right away. I'm going to jump, see if I die, and then add. So I'm already at 3,000. I will probably still need to add more. You know, it would be nice if I didn't have to. So. I find it very interesting that from this high up, when their poo is falling, it just looks white. Okay, if I look down, it lags. If I'm continuing to look up, it's fine. So we're gonna do that. Oh, hey, there's the moon. Even with the sky quality at like -0, it's still like, oh, I survived that. Interesting. How much health do I have left? Oh! Okay, we're gonna try that one more time. Two more times, because I'm now at, like, half health. Lutingo, come here. But, like, that feels like a fluke. Lutingo can actually fly up a little faster, which means that we won't be sitting here for this long. Painfully waiting. I'm gonna die this time around, and then we'll do this again. And if I survive, then that's as many points as I want to add into my health. Which I'll be impressed that it's only 3,000. I mean, I'd like to add more. We'll see. Act 1 inscription finished. Yay! Congrats! It's impressive. I'm gonna get exhausted pretty soon. Yep, there we go. Let's use Invictus Junior. I mean, nap finished. Uh-huh. Sure. I mean, look, no judgment. I would do the same. I did do the same. So, I feel mom is refusing to get up. She knows she needs to, and she's just like, no. Okay, so. Now we're falling. Let's see if we survive. Probably not. I think the first time was a fluke. It was a fluke. I was out of figure. Okay, I'm gonna do it to this. Grab my burbs. Oh, did she help on seeing things to craft? Eh? Oh, yes. Yes, it did. And I'm doing constant unalives to see, like, where my health needs to be at. But I'm reaching kind of the end of my rope on, like, energy levels. So, how much do you need? So, I'm going to grab all of my RGs from up top. And my corpse from forever ago. And then come back. Alexa, stop. Go sleeps. I can't, but thank you. I will try. You are very nearly all white. So, I think Faye will be very happy with that. I'm certainly happy with that. I could be wrong. Faye might be like, why did you breed more? Like, so why can't you back your white one? You defecated. Thank you, game. Thank you for informing me that. That was extremely important knowledge that I needed to know. Okay, so my dead body should be somewhere right around here. Let me start with things. It seems I might be wrong about that. There's my body. Hold up. Senyu, why are you not aggressive? I like that I do not have a body, I just have the... I'm going to move super fucking slowly. Oh no, I can't move at all. Okay. Hold on, why is there so... Stop it, kitten poo. Okay. I think we're gonna get there and close out. Right about when I'll hit the 3 hour mark. What amazing timing. Does anybody have any suggestions for who we should raid? If we should raid at all. Which I might not. My cat is demanding I go sleep. He's not wrong. Do not wait, we're sending you. I lost my other bird because I'm too fast. God dang it. Alrighty, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and close out, but it doesn't seem like it's worth of a raid. So I'm just gonna say, as always, be kind, be courteous, be awesome. I love you guys so much, and I will see you all tomorrow, hopefully. We'll see. I might take another 2 month, 2 week hiatus. I love you guys. Bye.